I admit that in the past I've been nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repent and seek the light and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And till lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the garland. Do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, but true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying spells, so please, that I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to wake up across the coals. Yes, I had the odd complaint. But on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls. You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Oh, they're not all that impressive conversation. Two gentlemen have ordered to make hands. But they don't in swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Make your choice! I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much! Just your voice! Your poor unfortunate soul! It's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll! Flotsam and jetsam, now I got her, boys. The boss is ours!